morning, Spartans. Today is Tuesday, March 23rd. Welcome to PBS. I'm Leslie Lewis-Saint.
And I'm Lindsay Gonzalez. Here are today's announcements.
Your Spec Life Club is meeting today at 3 p.m. For more information, contact Dr. George Rodriguez at grodriguez@pacehs.com and Mrs. Katrina Figueroa at kfigueroa@pacehs.com. Space Club invites you tomorrow at 3 p.m. for their next meeting. For more information, contact Dr. George Rodriguez at grodriguez@pacehs.com and Dr. Dominguez at edominguez@pacehs.com. The Bible Club is meeting Thursday at 3 p.m. For more information, contact Dr. George Rodriguez at grodriguez@pacehs.com. The Architecture Club is meeting Thursday at 3:15 p.m. For more information, please contact Mr. Ramos at jramos@pacehs.com.
Pace Cheerleading will be hosting tryouts Friday. You can register online at pacecheer.com or contact Coach Torello Rodriguez for more information. Senior NHS hours are due to Mr. Mayo by Monday, March 29. Hours must be documented onto the NHS Shelby folder. Sophomore and junior NHS hours are due to Mr. Mayo by Friday, April 16. Hours must be documented onto the NHS Shelby folder as well. Attention NHS senior members, be sure to make your payment for the NHS STOLE by Friday, April 30th. The cost of the NHS STOLE is $25. After April 30th, the cost will go up to $35. Payments are to be made on the pacehs.com website. NHS senior members that do not purchase the STOLE on time will have a graduation hold.
Hi, my name is Elise.
And my name is Eileen.
And we run Berry Delish.
Berry Delish is a custom baking business. We specialize in very specific flavors with a Miami twist. We started Berry Delish during pandemic. We've always enjoyed baking together, asking people what flavors they enjoy. We would make cakes, miniature cakes, and give them away as gifts. People started enjoying them, and they told us that we should actually sell these, so we decided to go ahead and give it a shot.
We get inspired by things going around on Netflix, TikTok, everywhere. We like to find inspiration of what like our own customers like. So we just kind of go with what everyone's liking, everyone's favorite flavors, our own favorite flavors.
And bring them to life.
The baking process. Baking is unlike any other type of cooking that people are familiar with. Measurements of dry ingredients and wet ingredients have to be very precise in order to get the right consistency of the cake. You could open your oven in the middle of a baking process and your cake goes flat, or it doesn't cook properly and it's gummy and gooey inside. So you have to be very specific. You can be creative, but measurements have to be precise.
And being a full-time nursing student and her being a full-time worker at Pace, it does get very late while we bake. We usually start baking at around 3 or 4 o'clock, and we've gone up to 3 and 4 o'clock in the morning, especially when we have like really big holidays coming up or really big events like a wedding or a baby shower. We try to organize ourselves through sticky notes. We'll put everyone's order, the exact details of what they want, and that's how we kind of just put it together and we keep ourselves organized, because when you're running a small business, you really have to stay organized and on top of your stuff, because you do have 1,000 things to do and you only have a space this big to put it together. My favorite flavor has to be Cinnamon Toast Crunch. I absolutely love it. Cinnamon Toast Crunch is my favorite cereal, and I don't like cake. So I really like the Cinnamon Toast Crunch, because it's just a sticky cinnamon cake, and it's high, like having a really yummy Cinnabon. And we put the Cinnamon Toast Crunch on top, so it just comes out super sticky, and there's crunchy on top, so it's just absolutely delicious.
My favorite flavor is the Snickers cake. It's a chocolate cake with miniature chocolate chips inside, nuts, milk chocolate, dark chocolate, Nutella, and then caramel, like if it needed more stuff. It's delicious. You should try it. We want to bring across fun. We want you to enjoy a treat with family. Bring families together over dessert.
Wow, what yummy sweet treats this dynamic mother-daughter duo has created. Here at Pace, it's important to show support to one another, especially through these difficult times. So let's order a cake together. We promise it'll be berry delish.
That's all for today on PBS. I'm Leslie Lewis-Saint.
And I'm Lindsay Gonzalez. Thanks for watching. Have a wonderful day.